of recent players who have been playing this game on these emulators noticed that the game is just crashing, well, boom, boom, boom on each and every emulator just after the update for both Garena and global versions. However, there is only one emulator, that's GameLoop. And it's the only emulator that's actually playing the game right now. So this is Nox and Luke. Run the Call of Duty and in a few seconds it's down. Run the Garena version, it's down. This is LD player, run the game, and of course after a few seconds the game will be down. Yeah, it's down. And this is MEmu player, so after a few seconds the game will be you know, it will force closed. Bluestacks, run the game, after a few seconds boom, the game will close. So you can see that the game is crashing on all these four big emulators. We shall get in with GameLoop and see what we can do. Let's go. We don't know how. Yeah. Oops. We're gonna inside and Yeah guys. Okay guys. I'm trying my best. Okay guys, I'm lagging, but that's fine. Okay guys. Yeah guys, that's how you do it with GameLoop. Guys, thanks for watching this video, and I hope that these other emulators will be able to fix it and we start enjoying again on these other nice emulators. So thanks for watching and have a wonderful day.